welcome you to what's going to be a great event. We've got a beautiful day for a great cause, Child Advocate Superhero Run. So happy to be here, so happy to play a part in hosting this event.
Every kid deserves every chance they can get to get the best education, the best life they can possibly have.
Out here to support child advocates and the neglected and abused children.
I mean, I'm all about the kids, so I love children. Yeah.
I'm here to support Child Advocates, which I think is a really excellent program, and I work with them in my regular job, so I found another way to support them, and I was excited about that.
I'm here to support Child Advocates Day. I work with kids in my normal job, and I love doing anything I can to support them, so I'm excited to be here.
Today. You're making a difference for a child who can't make a difference for themselves. No child should be in crisis. No child should be scared. No child should have to deal with neglect. Well. And Child Advocates takes care of those kids, and today you are helping take care of those kids. So thank you so much for being here.
Thank you all for being here. Hello, superheroes and friends of superheroes. I know you're here running or walking for one. I want you to know we have 5,000 children every day in Indianapolis who need your help. So if you'd like to be a volunteer advocate, check our website, childadvocates.net.
Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!